Hello and welcome everyone, myself CMA Bhagyashree Hulle. Today we are going to discuss that how to study the paper number 15, okay? Paper number 15, that is strategic cost management and decision making. It is also from group 3 because group 4, all the papers strategy I have already uploaded. Now only group 3 is left, so we are discussing now paper number 15. Section A, B, C, total 3 sections are there here also. And section A is for 20 marks, B is for 50 marks and C is for 30 marks, okay? So, note, try to practice all the practical problems, okay? Because this is basically a practical subject. So, in this, you have to solve the problems more and only short note will come in the last part, okay? So, this is the, follow your paper pattern after coming MTPs or January 2023 paper pattern you can follow. So from that you will get the idea that how many questions will come, how much theory part will be come, okay? So in a practical subject, this is the most important part, that is you have to practice all the practical problems normally in a very proper manner, and 3 to 4 revisions must be there before your exam, okay? So that's very important, means jada practice karoge to easily solve kar paoge, okay? So here for numericals, okay, important short note ranking, matlab normal practical jo sums rehta hai usme kaun sa study note pehle karna chahiye jisme se frequently question aata hai, okay? So this is these are the important study notes ranking for practical problems, that is numericals, okay? So first of all, I would like to say that complete section A, that is study note number 1, which is very easy, and I have already uploaded for all the illustrations of the study note number 1, okay? Study note number 1 mein se main pura provide kiya hai maine cost management ka jo bhi I think 17 illustrations aisa kuch hai, so maine already provide kiya hai, so please try to practice that, okay? Because sometimes question directly come from the study material which will be exactly same to the study material, so that would be very helpful for you, because I just observed this paper also in case of paper number 15 also, 50% paper was very easy, but after that 60% scoring was very difficult, okay? So that's why if you don't skip anything from this, then you can easily get the 50 to 55 marks, okay? Nowadays exemption don't expect, because normally exemptions are not given by the institute normally. So that's why just keep a target of 60 marks so that you will get at least 50 to 55 marks, okay? So here section A we will complete study note number 1, that is cost management, around 17 questions are there. After that we will directly go for section 6, okay? Because this section A is for 20 marks, from this some numericals will come and some theory part will come, okay? So around I am just counting 10 marks for the numericals from this section A. So I have completed here 10 marks, means I have covered 10 marks. Now I will go for section C, that is for 30 marks. Normally this is the entire study note is practical study note, means normally questions may come from here directly. So section 6 is of 30 marks, so here 10 marks and here I will get 30 marks, so passing level is completed, okay? That is 40 marks. After that, see, from study note number 6.1 to 6.6, means all study notes are very important for practical, okay? Theory chances are very less from this section, this study note, okay? So study note number 6, that is section C, is most important for numericals, okay? Don't skip that. And even though we have studied this in inter, that is OR, okay, paper number 9 OR, we have did that, so that's why it's very easy. And I have uploaded maximum possible videos, that is simulation, assignment, like that. Assignment will come definitely in the exam, okay? So more videos I have provided for this. After that we will finally go for section B, okay? That is third part, section B. In that, most important part, that is transfer pricing, because from transfer pricing you will definitely get one question, okay? So transfer pricing is very important. I have already uploaded that, so because I have uploaded the videos according to this strategy only, because this will be helpful for your preparation. So most important chapters I have uploaded first and then least important, okay? So transfer pricing is also provided. After that, study note number is 4 is also very very important for theory also and for numericals also, because ABC allocation and all those things question will come, definitely come. So this is a also important section, okay? Because it covers 50 marks. this section B is covering 50 marks, so obviously these are the important parts from this study note, okay, sorry, section. After that, study note number 5, okay, study note number 5, that is cost and quality in TQM, okay. In that, short note chances are more, but there are 3 questions, only 3 questions are there. So refer once those questions. By chance, if institute want to take your paper very hard, set your paper very hard, so they may ask those questions, okay. Those questions are not directly related to your costing, but then too, why we are going to take risk, right? So you have to refer at least once or twice those questions, okay. Now I have not provided those questions, so I will suggest you one channel who have provided all the videos of CMA final paper number 15. You can follow them also, okay, but I will not share this here. I will tell the name of that channel in the Telegram group, okay. I have those videos which I have provided, those topics I know very well, so I did by myself. But topic like this means जो भी questions है, जो topic है उसमें, वो मैंने somewhere वो channel से refer किया है. जो भी difficult लगता था वो मैंने YouTube से ही channel जो भी है वो मैंने refer किया, because ये भी मेरा जो group है वो almost self study ही किया है मैंने. So self study करते वक्त क्या क्या problem आते हैं, वो जो self study कर रहे हैं उनको ही समझ में आता है. So I will suggest that name but in the Telegram group. After that, marginal costing and standard costing, these are very very important part, but problem is that these are important, okay, but time consuming and confusing, because in the exam questions directly not asked, okay, somewhere concept is related, but there is some twist in each and every marginal and standard costing question. So it is a time consuming in preparation also, and it is a time consuming in exam also, okay, and it will definitely lose your confidence, because this was happening with me also, okay. So here I am writing this in the last, even though it is the most important part, but then too you have to prepare the easy part first, okay, so that there will not be any risk for your marks, okay. So this is the important part, but I am writing it last because this is time consuming too and confusing, very confusing, okay. After that, see, here we have completed the illustration part, okay, that is practical problem. Short notes are also very easy and important in case of paper number 15, okay. You are not confident in the numericals, then you would definitely go for the short note, okay. So for a theory, that is short note, important short note ranking, okay, important short note ranking, that is short note ke liye jo bhi study note hai wo kaun se ho sakte, okay. Normally short note agar pucha hai to kidhar se pucha jayega, okay. So cost management mein se, matlab study note number 1, then study note number 4 and study note number 5, this is a ranking. So this is the most important, this is the second most important, and this is the least important, okay. So like that we have to prepare for the short note, okay. Sirf numericals hi karke mat jao, short note agar pucha hai, normal hai, easy hai, to wo bhi kar sakte hai na hum log. So at least itna karoge to easily matlab attempt to acha se kar paoge, okay, aur aap log ka clear bhi ho jayega ye jo paper number 15 hai, okay. So this was my strategy, and question paper was very horrible after 50 marks. So I just get 52 marks somewhere, because I just confused in the standard costing question, okay. I was just solving and cutting like that. There was a problem in my this paper, so I just got 52, but okay, that was helpful for my aggregate also, because individual passing is even though 40, but try to cover 15 each paper so that you will not get any risk for the aggregate, okay. So this is my strategy. If you are having best strategy from this also, then that is well and good, okay. So here we have discussed everything. Now last but not least, that is objective PDF you have to do, that is bit questions, and that channel have provided bit question also, that is very beneficial for us, and offline past papers, okay, offline past papers. And in case of SFM, for bit question I will suggest you one channel, so that you will get a bit question from there also, okay. I would like to give all the material, all the references to you, so that you will be definitely clear in this attempt, okay, because after clearing that will be a relaxed feeling, okay, and I would like to see you in that relaxed feeling, okay. So here we have completed paper number 15, discussion that how to study paper number 15. If you found this video helpful, then please like the video, do share with your friends, subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get more updates, and please check my channel's playlist to get more videos on various topics. Thanks for watching, friends.